Good afternoon.
Yeah, good afternoon, ma'am. Very good afternoon. This is Lakshmi. I am Lakshmi.
Where are you from?
I am from Andhra Pradesh.
Okay, do you work or study?
Presently, I am a housewife, ma'am. I have a 2-year-old kid. But I want to continue my studies so that I want to preparing for IELTS.
That's good. Okay. Tell me about your hometown.
My hometown name is Ongole. It belongs to South India, like Andhra Pradesh state. Actually, it is a small town. It is very all of you know that I think it's very famous for bulls.
What do you like the most about your hometown?
It is very convenient for anything, ma'am, like transportation, like hospitals, and like we have so many engineering colleges. And
okay, let's talk about weekends. What do you do on weekends?
Nowadays we don't have chance to go outside, so we feel like every day is like weekend. So
let's talk about furniture. What kind of furniture do you have at your home?
In my home, we have different kinds of furniture, like sofa set, like dining table, cots and chairs. Everything is made up of wooden.
Okay. Which piece of furniture is your favorite?
In my home, I like most divan set, which is located in my living room. I use the divan set for watching movies and when I want to feel tired, I just want to relax on the divan set.
Okay. Did you receive any furniture as a gift?
Yes, ma'am. I received 2 chairs as a gift for my wedding. One of my friend gifted me those chairs. Those are wooden chairs. I like those chairs very much. Now I am using those chairs in my home.
Are you a happy person?
Yes, generally I am a happy person. I don't have that much mood swings every day, every time. I am a happy person. Sometimes only I just mood off at something. Some just smoke.
Why is happiness important?
I think for everybody, happiness is important for physical and mental strength.
What makes you happy?
Nowadays, I am more happy with my daughter's funny things.
Okay.
Whenever she is doing some funny things, then I just get smile.
Okay. Is there anything you have done recently that made your family happy?
Actually, from last 2 years onwards, my family trying to told me that please continue your studies. So at that time, I was pregnant. I keep telling them, okay, once my daughter is getting old, then I will start my studies. So actually last month I studied to continue my studies. Then my family get more happy.
Okay, in this part 2, I will give you your 2-minute topic. Your cue card is Talk about a person you know who often help others. Who this person is, why this person likes to help others, what this person does to help others, and explain why you have chosen to talk about this person. You have 1 minute to prepare for this cue card and you have to speak for 1 to 2 minutes.
Now I want to say something about my father. Actually, he is very kind-hearted person. From childhood onwards, I am seeing and observing from him. He is helping so many people who are living in my town and who are really poor. In what way he is helping is education. Generally, who is poor and who don't have insufficient money for continue their education, my father really helping them. I'm not telling this as his daughter. As a person, I am telling I most appreciate this thing. And I want in future, I want to, if I have sufficient money, then definitely I will help others. This thing I learned from my father. From last 30 years, I am seeing closely. So nowadays education is very important for everybody. So I like this quality from my father. Last time one person came to my house and his son is studying second year BTech and he don't have money and he's asking so many people. At that time, actually my father also don't have that much money, but at that time my father took the loan, gold loan. And gave the money to that person. After that, now his son is a software engineer. After getting that job, that person came to my house and told to me, at that time your father really helped me a lot. Some unknown people come and told something about our parents or something like that, it feels like very great.
All right, in this part 3, I will ask you few questions related to this topic. Why do some people like to help strangers?
Strangers. Helping others means if they are strangers or knowing people, it's nothing. If you want to really help others, then we will go and help them. It's main thing actually. If they are in that needy situation, depend on the situation, we can help the strangers. It's very good, I think.
Should wealthy nations help the poor nations?
Yes, of course. Why? If wealthy nations helping the poor countries, then that poor countries also trying to develop their countries in different ways. in this COVID situation, all of you see that so many countries sponsoring the oxygen and the medical equipment to poor countries. So in this type of pandemic situation, it's really needy, and it's really great thing to help poor countries.
How can we teach children to help others?
First, we should aware to the children how to helping others and how this is important really to those people who are in that needy situation. I think every children is learning from their parents. So
parents can set their own example.
Yeah.
Even teachers can play a big role. They can teach children that why they should help others. What kind of organizations help people in your country?
Nowadays, all of you know that in this COVID pandemic, so many organizations come forward and helping people. Some organizations supplying oxygen cylinders, and some organizations providing food for the people who are traveling from one place to other place.
Okay, Lakshmi, this is the end of your speaking test. Let me give you your feedback.
Okay.
You understand the question, you give proper answer, but you lack ideas. You speak less, and you are not even fluent also. Okay. Try to be little bit fluent. I'm not saying you have to run in a race, but try to be a little bit fluent, speak more, okay. Express more. It seems you are giving limited answer. Try to speak more, okay?
While speaking, I am just tracking in some point.
Don't. Just be yourself. Whatever you think can be the answer, give that answer. Don't think much. When we start thinking what we are going to say, then we start hesitating.
Yes, ma'am.
So you should not think much. These are normal questions. First section is all about you. Like, what do you like? What do you dislike? Do you like furniture? What kind of furniture? So you can speak whatever you want. And second section is speak at length. You have to speak more.
Okay.
Like you were talking about your father. So you can add few more sentences. First, you can tell how you gave one example that he helped somebody with money, and he even took loan on his gold. You can give 2-3 examples like this, and you can add the content. And in follow-up, these are general questions related to the topic. You have to speak more. These are not directly related to you. It's a general question. So you can give again more examples in the third part also.
Okay.
With little bit practice, you can speak well. All right, Lakshmi?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Lakshmi, we will conduct another speaking once you will be ready. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
All the way,
In what way I can improve?
Try to speak as much as you can and record yourself. For the topic special, you can go to community section of our YouTube. There you will see we post latest speaking test. Out of those, you can take the cue card, you can make ideas, then you can record yourself, listen to your own recording, whether you spoke for 2 minutes and how fluent were you.
Okay.
Got it?
Okay.
Second, you have to listen to English conversations. You can watch series, you can watch movies, so that you also start imitating and become fluent like them. Got it?
Yeah, ma'am.
Yeah. But the best way to practice is you should, I think, practice yourself. Stand in front of mirror, give answer once slowly, same answer fluently. Then why you can say, after some time you will be fluent yourself. Okay?
Okay.
Record yourself. When we record ourselves, then we come to know that we are slow or we are fluent or we are normal. I'm not saying you should be very fluent. You can be normal at speed at least. Don't stop.
Okay.
Pauses should not be there. Okay.
Okay.
You can easily improve. Keep practicing. All the best. Bye-bye.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you so much.
All right.